Kratos, Freya, and Mimir's head. Enter the home of the Norns, tentatively. They have finally reached their destination. Kratos speaks first.
I seek my son!
You know the child is an Asgard. No, you seek what all who search for us seek. To know the ending to your story. The ghost of Sparta furrows his brow menacingly. He resists the urge to grunt. Oh, he fails. You come to us, piteous archetypes, seeking freedom from your scripts. As if knowing your lines would grant you the power to rewrite them.
Speak plain.
You will die, Kratos of Sparta.
But you called him the destroyer of fate. There must be a way to subvert destiny.
There is no destiny, Puck. The protagonists are speechless. They do not understand. There is no grand design, no script. Only the choices you make. That your choices are so predictable merely make us seem prescient.
When my son was born, shut up! Your prophecy said he would die a needless death.
And he did. Because you could not let him go. Because he thirsted for revenge. And because you kill gods.
But what Kratos did, it was not out of hate.
Should I bring him a crown then? He still slays gods, but now he's sad about it? You are the sum of your choices, nothing more. And because your choices never change, you will learn that Heimdall intends to kill your son in Asgard, and you will do what you do best. And then Ragnarok.
The skies burn, the curtains fall. Exunt omnes.
Heimdall.
Again, he misses the point.
Focusing on the second act to the exclusion of the final. A common mistake in storycraft.
We are leaving.
He stomps away, followed closely by Freya.
I enjoyed your story, Kratos. Pity it has to end so soon.
Well, that was educational.
Let us leave this place.
Happily.
That's better. I can feel things getting more normal already.
Wait. That tree.
Well, isn't that interesting?
What is this?
That's the noose, brother. The one Odin hanged himself with. As part of his endless mad quest for secrets of life and death and what have you.
What are you doing?
It's a charged object, significant to Odin. Perhaps I'll find a use for it.
Brother, what they said about the boy...
will not happen.
Oh, I agree.
It will not happen. We will not let it.
Of course we bloody won't. The question is how. You wouldn't seriously consider killing Heimdall, would you?
I will do what I must.
Oh, is that all?
You're wrong to dissuade him, Mimir. You know Heimdall.
I grant you that he's a spiteful, vicious little shit.
And so loyal, Odin entrusted him with Gjallarhorn. If we have the chance to eliminate him before Ragnarok, we shouldn't hesitate.
Considering his powers of foresight alone, that is an if of mountainous size. Even supposing we're all perfectly comfortable plotting an assassination, and I, for one, am a mite rusty at that measure, we've got no way to reach Heimdall, and no way to kill him if we did.
I have killed gods greater than him.
I don't doubt that, brother, but it's hardly my point. Look, I think we're missing the Norn's message here. We've all got our tendencies, and yours is to run headlong into danger to protect the ones you love.
I do not intend to change. Not about that.
Why should you? Apparently my tendency is to kill the ones I love.
Freya.
I don't need you to comfort me. Either of you.
Their accusation was cruel. None of us believe...
The truth can be a cruel thing. Anyone care to argue with that?
No. Baldur's fate had many causes. Prophecy among them.
What do you mean, brother?
There are many tales in my homeland of those who fulfilled prophecy by attempting to avoid it. So it was when Freya tried to protect Baldur. And so it was when I accused my son of going to Asgard.
Then we agree. It'd be foolish to go after Heimdall.
No. If Heimdall must die for Atreus to live, then Heimdall must die.
How can you say that, knowing what you know?
Because if Heimdall is a threat to my son, I must act. It is my...
Your nature. Well played, Norns.
Kratos, did you re-
Let us find a gateway, return home, consider our plans.
Listen, brother, before you make any hasty decisions, why don't you blow off a little steam? I'm sure there was some loose end we meant to circle back to. Give your mind a little time to process everything.
I suspect there's unfinished business here at the lake, so I'm certainly happy to spend time somewhere other than Midgard.
It's your choice, brother.
Anything for Freya? Want something in particular?
Fit.
Wear it with pride. Whatever you need, I'll create. This axe just keeps getting stronger. Have we more to talk about?
Tell me of this power Heimdall wields. He sees the future.
More like he reads the person, sees their intention.
My intent will be to kill him. Knowing that will be no advantage.
Brother, this is no one to underestimate. Any move you make, he'll have seen it coming. If you must face him, we need something else. An edge. Humor me?
Very well. We will ask the dwarves.
Ah, the inevitable asking of the dwarves.
Excuse me, sir. Could I have a moment of your time? Oh dear, oh dear. What's to be done?
You're back.
They're back.
Simmer down. I see them.
I have news.
Oh, did the Norns tell you how to get Atreus back? Do we have a plan?
The Norns say Atreus will be killed by Heimdall. The plan is to kill Heimdall first.
Oh, wow. Okay, Heimdall. Let's see. Never loses, sees everything coming, unpopular at parties. This won't be easy.
Whatever his advantages, I will overwhelm him with my own.
That's the idea. You gotta overpopulate his senses, see? And I got just the thing in mind to help you do it. Sindri, go get Draupnir.
Draupnir? But we need it. Our supplies.
Oh, we got plenty. And to spare.
Even if we did, Draupnir's no weapon. Why would a... Oh. You mean we combine it with...
That's right.
And then when he... It'll go... Damn you, that's brilliant. Very well. I suppose there's nothing to do, but... Go fetch Draupnir.
Draupnir? I bloody knew these two had nicked it. And Odin blamed me for it disappearing.
They stole Draupnir.
We didn't steal nothing. We just ungifted what never should have been gifted in the first place.
How will it help me kill Heimdall?
Never you mind all that. It's a fucking surprise. We're Artis.
But to even store Draupnir, you'd need...
You were saying.
So now you intend to kill Heimdall. Violence cannot prevent violence, Kratos. I truly thought you understood it.
No matter what you thought I understood, my son is in danger. I will not allow harm to come to him.
Oh, I'm gonna miss you, little one.
Got it!
I think.
I thought you didn't believe in fate. We are all worried about your son.
Enough! Heimdall's a threat, not only to Atreus, but to everyone. He's Odin's left hand, and he carries the horde that begins Ragnarok. If we have the chance to eliminate him, we
and
should...
And it's just as likely a trap, because the bastard knows your intentions. Kratos, I've never seen anyone so much as lay a finger on him. Not one.
Well, I gathered what's fit for gathering.
How long will it take?
We'll have to go to Svartalfheim to get the rest of the materials. Not to mention, we'll have to visit... The lady. Oh. Oh. Whew, that's a relief. Ow. Kratos? Whenever you're ready.
The lady?
No idea what he's on about, but
see you out there.
Master Kratos, Lady Freya, my world-saving
companion. Time to go see the lady. I'll take it from here.
Oh, no! This whole thing were my idea. I'll speak to the lady. I never get to speak to the lady.
There are reasons for that.
Brock will go.
What? No, no, no.
You heard him. Quit your fretting. I ain't gonna mess nothing up. What the? No, you pimp shrimps. Think that'll keep us out? Well, think the fuck again.
What was all that then?
Oh, just Sindri trying to hog all the glory. Same old shit.
Not that. Gate. What's wrong with a bloody gate?
Most likely someone in need of a living making a. Probably on account of all that incursion that you got up to. But don't worry, you little dangling head. Old Brock came prepared. I got ways in and out from the old days. Gates said never even think to look for, on account of being stupid.
Brock, where are we?
This here's your stop. Abandoned service tunnel, direct to the forge camp. I'll meet you up there. Go on.
Brock.
And he's gone. You sure he was the right pick for this, brother?
I trust him. He speaks plain.
And yet so colorful. So, a tunnel for liquor and explosives. Little on the nose for dwarven culture, isn't it?
Ridiculing a culture you helped undermine. Classic Aesir.
Oh, all right. Nice turn, that one. Well, I can see why it's an abandoned service tunnel.
Careful, brother. That looks flammable. Another oil spill. Ah, a fortuitous oil spill.
Kratos. Kratos. have to let me take Rock's place.
No.
You can't.
Do not ask again.
But... Oh, dear.
It's not his fault Atreus ran off, you know. Or are you just being Brock's champion?
What are you insinuating, Highness?
Can't the smartest man alive put it together? The Giants conceal a mysterious figure who changes the fate of Ragnarok, and you're oblivious to the only rational candidate. The one who's fought wars against gods and won.
I am not their champion.
Well, we're each entitled to our opinion. There. We keep cooperating, maybe someday it'll be Asgard in flames.
That is not my goal.
Doesn't mean it's not your destiny. These gates seem to be connected. See if you can break that far fixture. Sigil arrows should work with ice as well.
Bloody heartier sort of grim. These won't be easy tunnels for the dwarves to take back.
We'll need to get one of those gates open.
Seen these troughs before, haven't we, brother?
That worked. Shall
this
we?
This opinion of yours. Was that the reason you proposed this alliance? You expect me to lead your armies at Ragnarok? That is Tyr's job, not mine.
It's plain to see Tyr's no war god anymore.
Nor am I. I have left that life behind.
Not killing gods, you haven't. Or else what are we doing in this realm? Forging this weapon? Your choice. You know where it might lead.
I am only protecting
my... I know. I know. And we both know the places protecting your child can take you.
Now, where have they got the third one hidden away?
Careful! Those Grimm are possessed by nightmares! They'll be even more dangerous until we stun them.
Whoa! Whoa!
Mother was a giant, isn't that right?
She was one of the Jotnar.
Yes. I didn't mean she was tall as a house. I know not all giants are giants.
Not that there's anything wrong with a disparity in size. Or number of limbs, see?
Nothing in the world.
There. Now we can open the other gate.
Why is it you ask?
I was just thinking of how Odin antagonized the giants for generations. Nearly wiped them out of existence twice. Now you may have a role to play in stopping him once and for all. Don't you think it's possible that's what your wife would have wanted?
Do not presume to know what she wanted.
I'm not saying anything you haven't thought. Her secrets haunt every step of your path, wasn't it? Maybe if you talked about your doubts, they wouldn't explode when you talk to your son.
I do not doubt. She knows what I left behind. She would never have asked that of me.
Why would she need to ask? She saw your fate. Three of Odin's kin dead because of the path she put you on. You don't think she knew exactly what it meant, sending you to Jotunheim?
This is mere conjecture, and probably quite enough of it, Highness. We're all making an effort to cooperate here, after all.
You're right. It's not for me to say.
All right. Let's get that wheel turning. Just out of place. That's a start. Ah, teamwork.
Behind you, Kratos!
Oh, bugger. There's two of them. And they're angry.
Behind you, look out!
Well, who's ready for some fresh air after that? Everyone? Thought so.
It is close. I can feel it.
Look, I wasn't trying to provoke you or cast doubt on your marriage. It just seems to me your thoughts haven't caught up to your instincts yet. And I know something about that. When we get out of here, I'll give you some space. Let you think carefully about whether you're ready for what it means to make this weapon, and to use it. Meanwhile, I'll see what else I can learn while we're here. Maybe I'll send a few Einherjar back to Valhalla for good measure.
Well, you have fun now.
Hey! You made it. About time. I got everything all set here. Now we just gotta push on up to the forge.
Funky!
You sure did go to pains coming here, busting old Tyr loose. What a prize he turned out to be, huh? Loosen it up, and it's time to steal my kitchen. Better take out that shit! Get out here! These bloods? No wonder
get used to that trick.
Locals up ahead. Act civilized, and hopefully nobody springs an alarm. No, quit your nattering, you snake-sucking mommy milksops with your protective gear. Ain't you never seen a legend in the flesh before? Well, that ain't no good. You see what's wrong? Those creepy flying eyeballs made a nest up on the cables. We gotta figure a way up there and clear them all. Looks like that wheel up there opened. No grappling up that way. Why don't you look around and see if there's a way to lift this lip? Sure is a sight to watch. You know that's out of range, right? Odin! Hang on! Coming around!
Brother, did you notice the dwarves of the camp were twice as alarmed to see Brock than they were to see you?
They did seem surprised.
All right. Now I can turn this crank and cap that geyser there. You just give me the signal when you're ready.
Now.
On it!
Turn it.
Copy that.
Turn it again.
Aye, aye.
Once more.
Aye, aye.
Again.
Well, that got the gate open, but you kind of need to be up here to use it. You dig?
Promising.
There you go. Right on the money. Gatecoat, come on through and get those cables. Think they seen us. Above me, watch it! Finally! Now we can ride on up to the fort. Come on! The lady's waiting. Hey, got another riddle for you. What gets bigger, the more you take away from it?
Well, let's see. Something abstract. Isn't that clever?
Ooh, that's brisk. Think I'll grab some for the lady.
Grab some what? The wind?
No, you idiot. The sound of the wind.
How?
Watch and learn! See? Dwarven magic's all about the intangibles. The relationship between the stuff what you can touch and what you can't. It's about understanding.
Understanding what?
The nature of a thing's more important than the form of a thing. Hang on! I smell wrong. Hey, Bumpair!
So this lady, then?
The Lady of the Forge. ain't a more magical creature in this whole realm. Why, I've been waiting for my chance to meet her since I was knee-high to Anokin. But Sindri'd never have it. Said I was too cool. But today's finally the day. Woo! I got goosebumps on my bunions.
My bro, I've never seen
it
you
does
so.
Not work.
Huh? What is it this time? Out of the way. Let me look. Oh, fuck no. Do I gotta fix everything in this thing? I'm gonna need a couple of things. Follow me. Yeesh. They only think it's some disrespect. It's disrespectful. I need that axe of ours to go kiss that material out yonder. The spiky, silvery stuff. You'll figure it out.
This lady, what does she do?
Well, we'll both see soon enough, won't we? I know this, though. If we're real lucky, she'll give us her blessings. Doesn't give them to every piece. But the one she does, there's something to behold.
The axe?
Well, that particular process was a whole nother cluster hump. Maybe sometime I'll spin you that tale. The only one who ever got my highbrow sense of humor. Damn fine woman she was. Apart from her taste in men, of course. Now I need a chunk of that bronze material over by all that busted up wood. Back in those days, I'd get so caught up in trying to be the best that I'd work till I won the clock. Time goes by and there's less to prove. You learn to keep your own pace. Save your extra effort for when it's personal. Like for when you finally get to show the lady who you are. Wow, Goaty, you sure did give up on that riddle in a hurry.
I give up nothing. Gets bigger the more you take away, is it?
That's right.
Sorted. It's desire.
Nope.
What do you mean, nope? Desire only grows when you take away the thing you desire. All right, it's not perfect, but let's hear your answer.
Oh, you won't get it out of me that easy. All right, let's get back to business. One more crank to turn, and it's on to the forge.
I see no forge.
You don't see the form of a forge, but we're going to the nature of one.
I was almost following him for a moment there.
We're good! Crank it!